Friday evening, but I'm out riding a bike. 10, 15 years ago, I would have been getting ready to go out. Definitely getting a few beers in, some other things, and getting ready to meet up with friends. But now I don't do that anymore. I'm out and riding the bike. Can you believe that? I think it's brilliant. If I could tell myself 10 or 15 years ago, don't do that crap. Just ride your bike, get fit. I wish I could have told myself that years ago, but obviously you can't. But then I suppose, you know, it makes you the person you are, doesn't it? It makes you the man. It makes you the man you are at the present time when you've done all that. Everything makes you what you are up to this stage. Every experience. That's what life is about to me. Experience. Experiences. Trying things. So I'm out, it's Friday night. Pedaling Raw style. Adam Watkins style. Please, brothers. Check them out. Night ride. I want to do some night rides. Get fit in the winter. I'm going to be doing some night rides in the future. Winter nights. I've done a couple of one night ride. Went out from 9 till 11. Just a couple of hours. I don't go mad on the mileage. Just take it easy. About 150 watts I'm under. But yeah, instead of getting drunk on a Friday evening, you know, Friday night, just go out cycling. It's great. This is my party. It's party time. This is great fun. I love it. All the wildlife. Just heard a couple of, I think it was an owl screaming. Not what you just heard just now, I don't know what that was. But there was definitely an owl earlier. I think it was an owl, or a fox. That was an owl. Did you hear that? That was definitely an owl. So instead of boozing up, partying, this is my party. This is my party, I love it. It's the way to go. My darkest video yet. Look at that. It's dark. Go vegan. Vegan for the win. Vegan. Alright? Vegan, man. Alright?